Let's do this.
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
Pretty short, though.
The parasite hates three things: free markets, free will, and free men.
Thank you. dizzy, I'm nauseous, and some...
Dr. Steinman said he'd release me today. Ryan didn't come to see me since the New Year's attack, not once. But Dr. Steinman was very attentive. He told me that once the scar tissue was gone, he was gonna fix me right up, make me prettier than any girl I've ever seen. He's sweet, all right. And so interested in my case.
On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
Oh, he'll love this, just adore it.
Never mind. with your eyes.
I was at German prison camp, only 16 years old when I realized I have love for science. German doctor, he make experiment. Sometime he make scientific error. I tell him of this error, and this make him angry. But then he asks, how can a child know such a thing? I tell him sometimes I just know. He screams at me. Then why tell me? Well, I said, if you are going to do such things, at least you should do them properly.
What is that there? You know when they just attack it out of nothing?
I am beautiful, yes. Look at me. What could I do to make my features finer? With Adam and my scalpel, I have been transformed. But is there not something better? What if now it is not my skill that fails me, but my imagination?
Pretty good show.
That some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines.
Mm-hmm.
We should not need
machine.
To remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Surgical career creating the same tired shapes over and over again. The upturned nose, the cleft chin, the ample bosom. Wouldn't it be wonderful if I could do with a knife that old span?
Security cameras. I can hear the infernal things all around you. Ryan's eyes and ears.
It's always this. I'm your better. That won't work for long.
There's more people in here somewhere.
Wonders of all. We rebuild our city in the doubt and the fire to spoil our home. 1,000 Adam to the man or woman who pinned its wheel.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
Thank you.
Ocean water is colder than a witch's tip. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst, then Rapture leaks. Now, I realise you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once Rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you a thank.
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts.
I'm not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates the quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. Get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids. You can catch the damn firebomb and toss it right back in its gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
clinical trial lot 44, Dr. Su Chong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Subject is white male, one Roland Wallace. Can you hear me, Mr. Wallace?
Yes, sir, Mr. Su Chong, sir.
Very well. Right, I'm introducing lot 44 now. We've coordinated lot 44 in rage because of its tendency to...
German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
thanks of Adam tweaking and optimizing. I need to create. Adam is a canvas of a genetic modification, but the plasmids are the paint.
Illnesses won't wait until payday, should you? won't get any better that way. I'm opening you up! Look at you, filthy!
See you guys again soon.